New Orleans, the Mississippi River. This is where this music jazz was created. America's music, America's art form.
You can tell that rock and roll came from there.
Back then it was the devil's music. Those guys were punk rock, as punk rock as you possibly could be.
This is New Orleans jazz music, and it will never die because the feeling that we get as performers when we play it is the greatest drug in the world.
New Orleans has a completely different history than any other city in America. The things that happened here didn't happen anywhere else.
The French allowed Africans to play drums. A slave could be free on a Sunday afternoon. That expression of freedom still echoes, 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 echoes.
It's a city of moments.
The thing about New Orleanians is that we all know each other, even if we've never met.
And it ain't just New Orleans musicians, it's New Orleans people. They would never say, how's your mother? They say, how your mom and them. Nobody says that but us.
Good or bad is a family, the whole city.
Where you from?
The street has the beat, and the beat embodies the rhythm, and the rhythm embodies the culture.
We love our music. We love our heritage.
That's the foundation of the gumbo. Everything in New Orleans has a connection.
There's been this lineage.
DNA line from the old spirituals and the field songs to the jazz and the second lines, they're all children of the New Orleans culture.
From the street to the studio, and from the studio straight through the speakers into my life.
That music is designed to make us feel good and to make them feel good. That's what its purpose is. People need that. Especially now.
The music is a vehicle for us to connect.